So on the side of the road we stole some rope from here, and when we stole some rope, and this is perfect because this is gonna be my trip back to the city. So without further ado, let's hope the road doesn't break, the rope doesn't break. Man, I'm a heavy guy. Wait. From now on, I'm going to carry rope, high performance, high strength rope on my motorcycle. I told Victor, like, one of my dreams is to go around the world, and if I can't go around Taiwan, how can I possibly go around the world? So now rope is gonna be a big deal for me. So I was gonna make a rope out of the tarp, but we just happened to find some old nylon rope. Damn.